coming up in November against my administration. They do not want me or us to win because I am the first president ever to challenge China on trade. And we are winning on trade.
我们过去, 现在, 和将来, 都不会干涉任何国家的内政, 我们也不接受任何对中国的无端的指责。 我们呼吁其他国家也能恪守联合国宪章的宗旨